Alright, so I'm not going to hide anything. If you know Jacksepticeye, you know why I'm doing this video. Well, sort of. Mostly I'm going to steal his idea by... I'm sort of going to try and make myself as sort of a face reveal-ish. Sort of. Not really? I don't know. Just trying to make myself in-game, I guess. So yeah, let's create boss. Body, I guess. Okay. Yeah, that's about better. Well, probably not. Modest. You know, when I think about it, there's not that many white skin tones or something like that. Not much of anything, so basically just that one or that one, or just keep this one. I don't think I need any paint or anything like that, so none. I'll keep it hairless for now. Hairstyle. I actually want hair in this guy. Does it actually have my hair? Not sure about it. Yeah, it's not exactly, but close there. Let's see if it's got anything else. Best I'm getting, it seems. Alright, so I've got light at the top, plus a bit of brown or something like that. Should I switch those around? Probably. Close enough, I guess. It's not much different with all these or something like that, so... I guess I'll just keep it or something like that. Maybe it's different from the side. Not much difference, it seems. With brows, can you have like less brown here or something like that? Or is that not how it works? I reckon there's like a couple of eyes that match mine. This sort of. But then it's basically the same as like this one, this, well, that one. It's close to this one as well. Just do these. I might just do basic eyes, but no, I don't know. I could probably fit one of these in, but basic for now. So I've got like a bit of a grey blue or something like that, I guess. Not sure if I'm gonna be able to get it. Close enough, I guess. Still not happy with the eyebrows. Wish you could have like more fill in them and also stick it to like the eye or something like that. A lot of things you can do with the nose. Okay. Probably just gonna do this one. Oh, that's that. I don't think I have to change that or something like that. Don't think it matters if I did. With like that, so I don't know, just normal. Reckon that seems about right, but Sort of weird, all the teeth you can have or something like that, but yeah, not sure. Don't reckon I can do my tooth or something like that, so I'll just do basic. With this guy, apparently he has no chin or something like that, so give him like a chin. I think it also needs to be a bit higher or something. Size and that is about right. Yeah, maybe like a 17. Yeah, I don't know. Don't think I need any scars or anything like that. Some cool scars though. Just do that or something like that, then. Not really. I think I've sort of got like a light purple or something like that. Obviously not by myself. Doing, but, you know, well. Close enough.
You ready to run this town?
Right. What's next?
Time to settle on it.
Something about this town, my brother.
This game ain't gonna play itself.
I just see basic guy. Something like that. Like, I tried my best to do it or something like that, but still doesn't really look like me. Yeah, well. There's probably some setting I missed, but close. I don't really wear glasses, like, much of the time, but I'd wear something like that. Could I get, like, an extra pair of glasses on my hat or something? One thing I did find. I was going to say something about Jacksepticeye, but it's a bit different to his hat. For me, I'm sort of a basic person or something like that, so plain white shirt. Right. I'm sort of a jump person, I guess. So, yeah, probably. Just do that or something like that, and yeah. You can change their underwear or something like that. I'll just go these jeans, they're close enough. Besides that, no more. These are like the most basic jeans. I'm sort of like a very basic sort of person or something like that. I'll just go with these ones. I reckon I'll sort of get something like that, and then that seems about right, because I'm basically doing nothing or something like that. I'll add a bit of color here. Yeah, no. Okay, that's sort of my guy. I think like the body shape is still a bit off, but I think I put all the sliders down as far as I could. Just put it like in the middle or something like that. Yeah, close enough. Oh, gonna have to change the jeans then. I think I've got a few jeans with something on the back, but it's not exactly that. Still something off about him, but close enough, I guess. Now I can't get exactly right, but as I say, close enough is good enough, right? Oh well. Anyway, this is Journal 450. When I was out, that's how you're getting something out. So, when I first heard this game was like Boss Factory or something like that, I guess it was sort of like if the game developers were cool or something like that, maybe a few of the designs from the people making characters could go into the games. But that's sort of stupid. It's basically just a character customization or something like that. I don't know, really. But anyway, this is Channel 450. My name's Zoe, that's how you get Sonic out. Alright, so here's a fun thing I found out. Apparently, there's actually a skin type thing or something like that where you can change like your skin tone. Not sure if I'm like this one or more this. So, not that light. Just go this one or this one.